it definitely brought us closer because it was one of our first international trips. Neither of us knew the language. Traveling for 2 weeks is a long time. There was moments of anger and frustration, but we got through it and we learned how to travel with each other and figure out who's stressed in some situations and relaxed in others.
I wasn't stressed whatsoever. I don't think we had any footage of that. Calm and collected, zen, at one.
Very sure we were going to die.